Yes, lads, it's Tiny, back again for another matchday vlog. Today, Blackburn Rovers versus Rotherham United. Well, not today, I'm filming this on the Sunday. I've got to be quiet, it's early in the morning. I'd like to wish a big happy 8th birthday to Theo. He's a top man, top bloke. He's loving the vlog. He's loving the content on the channel. Yeah, happy birthday, mate. Hope you had a good day. But today, well, it was Blackburn Rovers versus Rotherham United at Ewood Park. As you know, it did finish 3-0 to Blackburn. But my score prediction was Blackburn 1, Rotherham 1. Yeah. Let's get to Ewood.
Would you take a bullet? Would you buy the gun? I fall onto my knees, and yes, the war's already won. So please don't take me for no fool. Spend a lifetime in your shoes. Now I'm walking.
Into these fucking Lancashire scumbags! Into the fucking dingles!
Harry, I'm having to read the fucking hell! He's scaring the kids!
Fucking sit down, you fat little cunt! I fucking love you!
Reese, is that you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, see that.
As soon as the camera comes out, we're scoring. Not really.
Yeah, Tony, last time I said that
was they scored a world. It's normally a world.
Thank you.
fucking glasses on!
Exactly what I wanted to say. Thanks, Danny.
Back.
And,
we can't all look on it back from start,
don't you? See you against Huddersfield.
If it was